and he wanted to try her out first.
I beg your pardon?
You know, the Angela Lizzie Ball.
Yes, I knew the Ball girl, but what girl?
Didn't I mention that?
No, you did not.
Oh, well, it's quite simple, really. You see, one night I went to the opera at Covent Garden to hear one of my favourite operas, Aida. And as I was coming up, actually, they didn't actually do Aida that night. No, they did Gotterdammerung instead. You know, I never heard Gotterdammerung. By George, that's a rackety one. Oh, when that tenor just...
What about the girl, Carol?
Oh, yes. Well, as I was coming out, I met your son, Henry, who in turn met Miss Doolittle, who now lives with Henry.
Lives with Henry? What happens? Is this a love affair?
Oh, heavens no. Oh, she's a flower girl. He picked her up off the curb still.
A flower girl?
Yes, you see, Higgins said to me, you see this girl, in 6 months I could pass her off as a duchess. I said, nonsense. He came back with, oh yes, I could. So I said, well, I'll make a bet with you, you can't do it. So I did, and he is. Oh, excuse me, Mrs. Higgins, I must go and fetch her.
But Colonel Pickering, am I to understand that Henry is bringing a flower girl to Ascot?
Yes, that's it, Mrs. Higgins, that's it precisely. Jolly good, Mrs. Higgins, jolly good.
Oh, well, this shall be interesting.
Thank you.